Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to College Stadium. Tonight we will have a reenactment of the 1939 game, in fact the first game played in the P.O.N.Y League here at College Stadium. You'll be seeing a three-inning game. The cars that you're seeing down on the field, of course, are carrying our players, so we'll be representing the original lineups for both Jamestown and Batavia. The very first car, in fact, you see in front of you is a 1956 T-Bird. It's towing a mini T-Bird Classic and a trailer behind it. And that car will be given away at the car show on July 24th, donated by the Pepsi-Cola Bottling Company to benefit the World Series Car Show. And, of course, it helps to support the Babe Ruth World Series. Our second car is a 1919 Overland, driven by Rick Salo. Our second car in line sitting here is a 1922 Pierce Arrow. It's driven by Les Ostrander. And the Pierce Arrow, in fact, was owned originally by Babe Ruth. The 1923 Studebaker is behind it. It's driven by Dr. Charles Sinatra. The fourth car in line is a 1928 Ford, driven by Gene Olson. The fifth car in line is a 1939-31 Pontiac. And that car is driven by Walt Pelshow. And the 1932 Essex, which is driven by Peter Norlander. Les James, who played third base, he's represented by Bob Bennett. William Cicerell was the left fielder. He's represented in this game by Dan Bach. Merlin Peterson was the center fielder. He's represented by Larry Wallace. David Aquina played first base. He's represented in our game tonight by Larry Marvell. George Goodell played second base. He's represented by Tony Franchina. George Eli played shortstop. He's represented by Joe Franchina. John Pollock, who was with us this evening, by the way, was the original catcher in that game. And he's represented on the field by Tom Helas. And Al Mucha was the pitcher. He's represented on the mound by Skip Pierce. Our ceremonial first pitch tonight will be thrown out by none other than Mr. John Pollock, who was a catcher at this game some 50 years ago.
Ball.